Here's how I get my dogs to pose for a photo. Grab a treat, let them sniff it, then I hold it above my camera, and you can move it around so that their eyes follow it, but ultimately you want to put it right above your lens on your camera or your phone, and then you can get close-ups, faraway shots, get their tongue out by just touching their mouth,